Slab Slug Race, and have fun.
Have fun.
Good luck, have fun.
Good luck, guys.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Remember to stay hydrated.
Forgot my water bottle already, so...
Don't worry, just put on start for the formation lap.
Yeah.
You do not have the drink?
I don't.
Okay, our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. We're expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Okay, clear. Okay, DRS is now available. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. We're running low on fuel. Start lifting off the throttle a little before the braking line and letting the drag do some of the work of slowing you down. That'll help conserve the fuel you have left. I think we're still on the right tyres for the time being. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Green flag. These conditions are only getting worse. Watch out for standing water. Exit, exit now. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Okay, the stewards have now disabled DRS. DRS is now disabled. Our gap behind is 10.6 seconds. Okay, you're dropping a few tenths per lap to the car ahead. They're edging away. Okay, gap ahead is 5.9 seconds. We're still happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. Gap to the car in front is 8.9 seconds. You're losing 2 seconds a lap to the car behind. 2 seconds. track is drying, but it's going to take a while to clear the standing water off the line. Don't start thinking about slicks just yet. We're trailing our teammate by 20.5 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 8.7 seconds. Okay, clear. Yellow flag. Gap to car in front is 15.7 seconds. It looks like we'll be running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. Okay, keep on him. He might make a mistake. No need to worry about tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Right, let's not stay behind this car for long, we need to get past. Okay, clear. The track is clear. Green flag. Two laps until the pit window. You'll be on inters for the next stint. Okay, the car ahead is pulling away from you at the rate of around 2 seconds a lap. Tyre situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got right now. In this lap, push now. Green flag. You're into P8, you've taken P8. Okay, gap ahead is 14.5 seconds. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Release. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Blue flag. Blue flag, blue flag. Our gap to the car in front is 31.4 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 31.9 seconds. Just so you know, we're getting some strange readings from a couple of the sensors. I don't think you need to be worried, it's just some bad data, so keep doing what you're doing, and I'll let you know if we notice any genuine problems. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. to car in front is 30.7 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Yellow flag. Okay, gap ahead is 25.9 seconds. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Our gap to the car in front is 25.1 seconds.
Good race, everyone. PLL, oh, that was fun. We were a lap separate, but that was a fun little ghost.
You were my cameraman.
That was a battle cup. That was a good race, man.
And I wish it didn't end on penalties, but yeah, it was a really good battle.
By the way, sorry for holding you two in the wet. I was trying not to spin and was very slow, so yeah.
But GG's. You had a hell of a race. Good race, man.
Yeah, first podium. Yay.
Well done, nicely, Aaron. I got to see you do the whole thing.
Bro, in the last laps, I had like two warnings, and I was driving like super cautiously, just to not get another.
Well, I was a lap down though, so.
Did you get DRS from that?
Yeah, I got DRS from that. I was just cruising behind you on DRS that whole time. I was like, okay. It let me close up like 15 seconds to Bobino doing that. Because my pace was way better in the dry than in the wet. Like, Cuthbert was cutting into me by like half a second a lap in the wet. But then once we were onto the dry, I was able to pull away from him.
In the final laps of the wet track, where the inters were like really bad, it was really slow, really, really slow.
Yeah, and the wet, I just play it really cautious. I'd rather finish than crash out the wet.
Makes sense.
That was my motto.
Ayo. Oh yeah, and Citro, this was your first race, so that's right.
Yes, in Div 1. It was yesterday was my second one in Div 2. I didn't finish yesterday, so I'm proud.
Alright, congrats on your first finish. And a points finish too.
Yeah, well, it's hard to race without. I mean, I'm still using the racing line for the partners.
Well, at least you had two stage practice then.
Yes, so in the trial, in time trial, I was like 1 second, not like 7 tenths slower without the corner racing line, but I did finish, so I'm happy. Yay.
Good stuff.